belum tuh susahnya enak. Kamu lu pikir banner itu waktu
ke Presiden Keri ke Draupadi Murmu haka kan reu terik kukala lengkot arhajar arpusau. Kala pelipat ba lengba kerensan online yang kesurok rongjeng mangsang adok gere bari kesurok mairang rani godaun azra. Haka jingelang kebala long hajan kalau kentang hamo pelang. Ka Presiden kelebur yu mau nongrem na kebenta mencena ya kesilong roadway project bat kejakasa jongginong jenguk kai haka senong kongtong mau lengot bat kudengrim. Hagini kejengelang leiran lang u menteri rangba kejela Konrad Kongkal Sangma kisembut menteri rangba kejela ketau ba Preston Tensong badu ba senyau balang dahar ki menteri sorkar ki head officer bad da ki hajar ngut ki pat ba ki belawan cengene kejengelang. Maria poi mau plang ke Presiden Keri ke Draupadi Murmu kelalit drong ha kekasi heritage village bad kelayakren bad ki MDC jong ka ki HADC bad kelayakren ru bad ki klik nong sensyar jong ke himau mau plang. Hadian kania kelalit bani simpentah ke jingelang ke bila penolong dan kesorkar jela bat haba kerana ke jingelang ke Presiden Keri kalau orang bakalau kentang ke day ke bapalat nyaw sepak senam. Bat kania kala kering iki pat ba bat ikinong jenguk kai na keleng kiri. Bat kania ke peniya ke jing start jangki long shua man shua ke bila sengutuk lupa bat kila penonkam ya kalariti ban penek pensa ke mariang. Bat mentaru ngide ban siam iki senjam ban penek ikum gini iki kelau. Ka Presiden ke-8 Pau kejeng sengau tenat baga Meghalaya ke Trish Tom hagaban penolong yang laga jela kum ke model state. Bad ke besi mikilat kelenti kata kerukam ban nyat lang hagani kejuk ke pementah bad ke riti dustur tenrai. Naruk kipor hendai hentai kipat riulum ke-8 Pau kami laga jeng start tenrai bad ya la kalariti. Bad kerukam im jengki riulum kalong ke badan ya kejeng yadai hapling kipat ba bad kemariang. Ke Draupadi Murmu kelepen pau ya kejeng don kaman pendek pensa ya kejeng long kerpang ya kejeng start tenrai katkum kejeng yat kena kejuk ke pementah. Nah kaliang Konrad Kongkal Sangma uloong bakalau kentang kam day tang kejaka ke bekering ya kinong jenguk okai. Nerai kedai kebala pendek pensa naduk hendai hentai bat kedai ruk kesyap jong kejeng ruspa kalariti banyadai bat kemariang kebala pendek pensa bat yada degi pateng la pateng. Ulang baga Presiden Keri kelebuk yu mau nong rem na kebenta bantai ke jingdan kam me kejaka jenguk kai bat ke jing temu ban kentil ke kam jenguk kai hakit handong kendong. Kelong ban ailat kipat bak ke Meghalaya om tang ban penek pensa ek rukum im ke jongki nerai ban penipat bak syah ke pertai.
I'm happy to meet tribal brothers and sisters of Meghalaya gathered here in large numbers. I was really looking forward to interact with you. When I landed in Meghalaya, I experienced that. This state is indeed uniquely blessed by Mother Nature. I am told that the Moplang Sacred Grove is home to the most celebrated of Meghalaya's Longkintang or ancient sacred groves. This forest aged more than 700 years has attracted many visitors, tourists, and researchers from around the globe. They admire the wisdom of our forefathers who understood and used this traditional concept of conserving nature. We all should make serious efforts to preserve this kind of forest, which is a treasure house of biodiversity. I am happy to know that Meghalaya has been making a determined effort to emerge as a model state and offering a balanced approach to modernity and tradition. With good FDI inflows, high efforts, and a dynamic demography, Meghalaya is emerging as a growth leader and offers an inspiring story. Local produce such as lacadam turmeric and strawberries are high in demand. I have been told that e-proposal scheme system of the government of Meghalaya has won the coveted UN Award World Summit on the Information Society Forum Prize in 2022. I congratulate the government and resident of Meghalaya for this achievement. Ladies and gentlemen, I have inaugurated various productivity related and developmental projects today. I am confident that these projects will improve productivity and will enable Meghalaya to move ahead on the path of sustainable and inclusive development. Meghalayan people believe that Yubasa or goddess dwells among lush green forests. I have said earlier also that this concept of worshipping nature as a divine gift has played a significant role in conservation efforts. Tribal lifestyle contributes to the promotion of natural and national goals of biodiversity conservation and maintaining the ecological balance. Ladies and gentlemen, today I interacted with the self-help groups here in Meghalaya. Women have played a significant role in the success of self-help groups and value chain addition. It is inspiring to see that women are not just passive beneficiaries but active agents of change. Ladies and gentlemen, we need to ensure that our heritage is not lost. Therefore, we also need to document local practices for effective conservation and management. Traditional knowledge digital library is a good initiative of the Government of India to protect traditional knowledge in medicines. I am sure that by adopting a comprehensive and holistic approach of sustainable development and learning from our ancient wisdom, we can together address various challenges and preserve this beautiful planet with all its natural bounties for the future generation. Thank you, Kublai. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.